One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you.
We are going.
And do try not to fuck up!
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Tricks.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears. Can your new spear knock out that piece of the wall? Looks fragile enough. Powers? Cool!
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Get up there. But this ice is in the way.
I will help you.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
From your wings.
Yeah.
work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have an... weapon. You didn't want war.
I do not. But...
it's complicated. Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realmtear. Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Then if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Lassa, Tifa. Lassa, Tifa.
Let's go.
to keep an eye out for more. Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me. What were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? Locked when the gate is up.
What are you thinking?
Maybe we can use my new arrows. We can chain elements. Alka. I think we're gonna need more than one sigil. To transfer that freeze ability around the gate. Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements. This whole realm apart. Gotta stop him. This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle. Ugh! Incoming! Right side!
Asgard, help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay, okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just want to... through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah, so what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point.
Traveler.
I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. Seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Alka! Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. My arrows will stick to the wood up there. Elka! close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
No way forward, but looks like there's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Barm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
Ugh. You okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
You will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. It would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh. Why didn't I think that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Choice!
mercy!
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Door. It's not gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it.
right? Out! Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the cross to the gear. Alka.
Is not working.
What about the counterweight? They could make a bridge for Frost. Alka!
Ah!
That should do it. Come on, the gate's open. Go before it unfreezes. You okay? Gate's locked. Can you... Again?
I am thinking.
Okay. Well, can you lift the gate so I can help again? Or I'll just wait here.
I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Come on.
can't find him. The dead will keep flooding the realm. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he? No! You good?
Yes. Not with the mic.
Here we go again. Attack that spot on the spear. He's got a high weak point. Gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do in Fenrir's house. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Sorry, I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fenn? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Should inform the others. Decide our next move.
When the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Thank you.
open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Ow! Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
Rosswilger. Should we talk to her?
Rosswilger! Garmule sa kerku!
Tears to close, and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
The Mystic Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong?
Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior, worthy of your namesake. was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh, before I started telling you where I was at night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
Man, yeah, so sorry. He's off cleaning up all the damage Garm did. Try back soon, yeah?
You're back. How did it go?
We should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah, sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it. And only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join her when we can.